Hey everybody, I know it's been a long time since I've done a video, and honestly I've made a few, I just haven't managed to put them on YouTube yet, because I just get too busy and I completely forget. But hopefully this one makes its way on. I'm just going to quickly share with you what's growing in the greenhouse. This is actually a watermelon that I just picked up, a mini watermelon from the grocery store, planted the seed, thought I'd see what happened. And as you can see, it's growing. We have tons of peppers growing in here. I can't remember how many different types right now. I think three or four. Some of the type I can't even remember the name of at the moment. We have two different types of tomatoes growing in here. We have the Sungold, which you can see right here. That's all of these I'm showing you right now. We have two or three different strains of eggplant. None of them have flowered yet, but they are here. It looks really nice, actually. And then we have cucumbers, two or three different types of cucumber. That's watermelon again. Kale over there. Still have our usuals like basil. What else? More kale. Watermelon crawling up the lattice there. It's like 26 or 27 degrees today, so you can hear the exhaust fan pretty loud actually. There's another watermelon that managed to get. Let's see. We have zucchinis in here. Our usual mint. More peppers, kale. Swiss chard, I think. Swiss chard or beet? I'm pretty sure it's Swiss chard. That's a mango, actually. I'm curious to see if it'll actually turn out. Looks like it's struggling a bit, but we'll see. And what else? The other end. The other end is very similar. Zucchinis. Peppers crawling up the wall, tomatoes in the rafters. Again, it's just the two different types of tomatoes. We have Romas and Sungolds. Zucchini, another cucumber. Jalapenos, I think. I don't remember what this one is. We'll see when it actually turns out a pepper. It's huge, and it is actually starting to flower now. And more zucchini, kale, another pepper, jalapeno again, I think. And then we have the avocado tree, which is slowly growing. Still haven't built a separate system for it, but it still doesn't seem to be necessary, so I might just put that off, because I am busy. And yeah, I think that's about it. If there is anything that you would like to see or have me do a video of about the greenhouse or anything inside of it, please let me know. Otherwise, I'll do my best to keep you posted.